up, guys? It's your Bullard Diamond 300 here. In today's video, we are finally playing Destiny 2. I've been waiting a really long fucking time to play this game. And I know there probably hella people in the fucking world probably play this game, play, make a video on this. So I'm trying to do it as well, follow the trend. But without that being said, guys, let's get right into the video. Oh, shit. Your boy's hyped for this. Shit. How's everybody doing?
I never knew
my day's
you
doing
in life.
Fine. Oh, shut up.
Your first life, anyway. You died on a battlefield long before my time. Something special brought us together. They called it the Traveler. And when it arrived, it changed your world forever. It was a golden age. And for centuries, humanity thrived. Until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the Traveler across the universe. Humanity faced extinction. But the Traveler made a choice. Its sacrifice destroyed its ancient enemy and brought life to the ghosts. I am a ghost. More importantly, I'm your ghost. And you are one of the Traveler's chosen. You are a guardian. This is your destiny.
Oh, shit. It's about to be lit. The Black Gardener, we stepped through time and prevented a garden from consuming the stars. Oh, let me just look at the memories. Okay. Dark Below, he has reasons we fled the moon and the reasons we returned to it. Oh, I remember this big motherfucker. Crota's End, down in that pit. Did the blade with guns could not. I feel like reading this hella wrong. Oh shit, I just noticed at the bottom of the screen to show them stuff like that you did. Holy shit. Oh my god, that's kinda lit. We hunted and captured a kale in service House of Woods. So it was me and my girlfriend. That is lit. August 31st, 2016. That is lit, bro. So there's so many new memories of what I did in this game. Taken King. When a vengeful father and his army arrived, we stood against them. Damn, that shit is lit. You can see people I play with. Oh, Lord. This is my favorite one. Rise of Iron. We answered someone's call and became Iron Lords. I did it myself. It was on New Year's Eve as well. Start a new adventure. Oh my gosh, bro. Bro, you're not kidding me. They kept my hunters. They kept my hunter. They kept my titans. You already know I'm going with my big dog titan. Yo, this is pretty lit. So they kept everything I have in this game. From the hunters, from my titan. That's pretty goddamn lit. Ooh, I'm so hyped. Oh, just to let you guys know, if you guys pre-order the game, you get him as a figure. Just putting it out there.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing
I'll
Cade. Do all
day. Like I said,
let's
if you guys pre-order the game, you get Cade.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations!
Oh, fuck. It's going down.
Everyone got place. Now!
Oh, damn, he got fucked. Nervous. I don't know if I should be doing this anymore.
Tower approach. This is City
Hawk
723.
That must be me. Oh, it's me! Oh!
No response on any channels. Even
yeah,
the
here I got an update.
What is going on?
My goal got
an
update. Shit.
Remember when I told you that you fly too fast?
Bitch.
Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Okay, sir. Oh, damn.
We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade.
Hey, this is just like the beta. The only thing I have everything with me. Oh, okay.
The ball!
Nope! Yeah.
This doesn't make sense.
My first
the Cabal
time
conquer systems
like
by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
Now get back here, little shit.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza.
Okay.
Our city will not fall.
There you go. All right. I didn't see all this stuff in the beginning. Damn! Kate.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
Kate got fucked.
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this.
All right,
give me a short
on,
date.
Hold on, Kate. Hold on. For people only, not for people. But for anybody want to see what I'm doing or what they're saying, I gotta turn subtitles on. Where are subtitles? Subtitles aren't on here no more? I feel like I'm the most dumbest nigga on the planet if I can't find this shit. I can't find this shit. Oh well, it didn't matter.
Ah, Saladin's young man. My armory is open to you.
Oh,
follow
sex.
The path
hey.
From there. It will lead you through the hatch. have to the plaza. I'll take care of these people.
Right,
if the cabal want war,
I miss you, B.
Give them war.
Assault. Okay, I pick up assault. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, so I got two items. My assault and my primary. Or my primary and my secondary master. It's a different ass pistol. Not hello, niggas. They come back. Ooh. Yeah, not a sprint. Yeah, no shit, it's not a fucking drill. Oh shit! Let me see, like someone was shooting outside. Oh dear. Energy weapons. Okay, so if they had the same color, like we saw it. What the hell was that?
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala,
oh,
they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
Trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Yeah.
Incoming! Fall back to my shield!
Okay, I'm sorry. They're still coming in. Oh. Thank you, sir. Oh, God. He died! Oh,
them past the gate.
My man's just die right in front of me. I'm kind of scared.
That command ship is next to me.
Yes, sir. You came out of nowhere, boy. Turn it back. Oh, where's all the swords? Boy, help us out over here.
Savala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've cut the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Come on, boy. Let's go. What the fuck is you doing? Yeah, you see that, right? My man's just sweeping over here. What the fuck is this? All right. No, we gotta focus more. Where's my man go?
Ikora! The speaker is gone.
Ooh, Ikora, this came out of nowhere.
Red Legion, you will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me!
What the?
Okay, what happened?
Zavala.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Commander Holiday to pick you up.
I'm static shock. Static shock. Who is you? So confused. Who the fuck is that bitch?
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship now!
Hold on back there!
All right, ma'am.
Do something.
Uh-oh.
like this bitch. Tokyo Drift having ass.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Alright, Holiday. How'd you help me out? Damn.
That hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Download schematics.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Alright, let's go to the bottom of the ship. Okay, see what happened to him. Ah, shit. Ah, damn. Who is you? Why are you so powerful? Oh, your weak spot is that chain. Back. I see it. Yo! Hold on. I messed up, my man fell off. What the hell? These bitches are powerful now. Rampage. What's that? Where you at? Where you at? What's that you peeking? What is hitting me? Oh, you little bastard. Come here. Ooh, I bet you can get air. That's so nice. No, don't run. Thought.
shield generator should be straight ahead.
All right, let's go. Whoa, buddy. Came out of nowhere for me. Fuck your little head out. Fuck your little head out. Loser. Just got in midair. Oh my god, dude. I saw that. Hey, little buddy. What is you? Who is you?
Destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle.
Turbine there?
Okay. Yes, one. Just like that.
Damn, that catch kind of hurt. Happening. What happened? What happened to my people, yo?
How do we come back from this?
You don't.
Who's you? Who is you?
Welcome to a world without light.
Fuck. You son of a bitch. Yo, my light!
Guardian, something's wrong.
My ghost! No! So I can die. No, you ain't killing my ghost here, buddy.
Do not look at me, creature.
Oh! My gun!
You are weak.
Hey, you fake ass Bane looking ass nigga.
Cowering behind walls.
Yo, they just straight up took my life.
You're not.
I checked my life.
You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
Damn, that big ass bitch. My ghost! No!
Your kind never deserved the power you were given.
But who is you?
I am Gaul. And your light.
Damn, didn't have to push my head like that. You know, this helmet was pretty expensive. Shit. I all scratched on the shit. Damn. Destiny 2. Damn, that's all the way fucked up, bro. I feel some type of way. Shit. To feel. What's gonna happen? Oh, here we go. Is that a bird? I'm dead, I can physically die. But I think I'm just going to leave the video off here, guys. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this Destiny gameplay, please give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below with your favorite part. Subscribe to party to be part of the Diamond Gang. Without that being said, guys, I'll see you guys later. Lord Diamond out. See ya.
Cars and bikes. All my life. I'm in a stinking bar.